Give India has been working with corporates for corporate giving for the last 17 years. We have close to 150 corporate partners. In the last 4 to 5 months of COVID, we have started employee fundraisers with over 50 corporates, and we have cumulatively raised 6 crores to support the various relief initiatives that Give India launched, ranging from giving sanitation kits to vulnerable masses, to food and dry rations to communities, to healthcare initiatives, as well as direct cash transfers to migrant laborers. We have worked with corporates like Ashirwad Pipes, Make My Trip, Uber, Nerolac to support people in their value chain with financials. Like, for example, we have worked with Uber drivers, we have worked with plumbers from the Ashirwad Pipes community, we have worked with painters from the Nerolac community. We have helped all of them with financial support, direct cash transfers. We work with over 20 corporates like Marico, Genpact, Deutsche Bank to provide cooked meals to communities that have been hungry, starving because of the situation, because of lockdown. We've also worked with several corporates, good 40, 50 corporates to support in healthcare initiatives, right from, setting up isolation wards to PPE kits to face masks, shields, N95 masks, oxygen humidifiers, to setting up, facilities in quarantine zones, to giving providing ambulances for mobile medical units. We've worked all of that with corporates. So yeah, this is how the corporates have come forward to support the COVID response work
And
that we have
it's
done.
great. It's great to hear about, you're reaching out to corporates, but what about the corporates themselves? Have they been very willing to come forward? How exactly have they been getting involved?
There are multiple things that corporates have done. One of the largest being employee giving, and that could be either through payroll giving or through online fundraisers, or by starting their rewards and recognition programs and diverting the points that employees have in their kitties towards charities. We have TCS, BI Worldwide, Genpact, HP doing that for us. We've also had corporates do corporate matching. So whatever employees have contributed, corporates have done 100% match to support the COVID relief programs. We also have corporates that have supported extensively through CSR. It could be directly working with our projects or supporting events that we do for fundraising, like the Eye for India fundraising event we had done on Facebook, or the Sunfeast India Runners One event that's happening, that's getting flagged off today on the 15th of August, or the NDTV campaign. So corporates have come forward and supported these campaigns through their CSR funds. Corporates have also supported through foundation givings. We have Vodafone who supported through Vodafone Foundation. We have Axis Bank who has supported through their foundation to these relief programs. We also have HNI, CXOs, management, people coming forward and doing personal contributions, individual contributions, like Sundar Pichai coming forward and donating 5 crores. Similarly, we have several such HNIs and CXOs who have come and pledged their donations. So these are the various ways corporates have supported us.
सुमनता, बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद जुड़ने के लिए, और अच्छा लगा सुन के कि उद्योग जगत भी मजबूती से शिरकत कर रहा है।